Staff Sergeant Salvatore Giunta is being given the nation's highest military honor, but he doesn't want to talk about the circumstances behind it.
It kind of guts me to go in detail of the ambush. Like, that was a moment in time that it's never forgotten, but I would just assume not remember it so much.
According to the White House, Giunta is receiving the Medal of Honor Tuesday for a conspicuous gallantry in Afghanistan during that ambush 3 years ago. Video provided to the AP shows Giunta and others on patrol the day before the ambush in the Korangal Valley. The White House says Giunta exposed himself to enemy fire to pull a fellow soldier back to cover and then opened fire on two Taliban fighters who were carrying away a wounded American. Giunta will be the first living service member to receive the medal since Vietnam. The other seven awarded for service in Iraq and Afghanistan were presented posthumously. Giunta made the trip here to Washington from his current post in Italy with his wife. He's quick to laugh and have fun, but also uncomfortable with all the attention, saying the honor is not about him.
I'm not wearing it for myself. I wear it for everyone that I've ever served with, everyone that I've ever shed blood, sweat, and tears for, everyone who's out there doing it, did it yesterday, doing it today, and will do it tomorrow. It's about all of us.
Specifically, the two soldiers who died that day 3 years ago.
It's for Specialist Hugo Mendoza, who gave everything for his country. It's for Sergeant Joshua Brennan, who gave everything for his country.
Video given to the AP shows Giunta and Brennan during a briefing the day before the attack. Brennan's father has called Giunta a hero for at least temporarily saving not only his son, but the more than a dozen other soldiers there with him. Giunta says he's just a simple dude who did his job like any other soldier, and he's no hero.
I know a lot of heroes. I do. I'm just me. I'm just Sal.
Sagar Meghani, The Associated Press, Washington.